Trustworthy performance.
Easy. Maybe. Yes, you just.
This duet came courtesy of myself and my rather silent partner. Getting strong. job well done.
I prefer medium rare.
Oh, God, that was such a stupid joke. I don't know why it made me laugh like that.
Aww.
fall and spirit it away. Okay, where do I need to go? Tolkien High Road. Really creepy. Dude, jump. Why didn't you just jump?
This duet came courtesy of my...
Stop giving me money, goddammit.
Served up to your left hand.
I'm getting s-
There's the cat. Only a few areas in this place I haven't checked. We're gonna go finish checking them. Huh, ain't even shit over here. Officially checked everything in this area. Log and ribbit crab. Oh, so I got basically everything to kill.
Yeah.
job is ready. Okay, I don't have to fight any of those anymore. Just need polywogs, rivets, crabman, and more fish. Murfish, rivets, and polywags.
Courtesy of...
four rivets and polywags. Now I just need rivets. Fucker. Was it not here? You know what? I think it's the floodgates. I didn't even fucking see it.
Keep it up.
credit performance.
Man, I feel...
You've been cutting quite a marvelous performance out there. This seems like a fine opportunity to give you this. It's guaranteed to make you an even more impressive man.
Got a big ass monster up there. What if it is up there then? I really don't know where it is. Well, it looks like what's her face is gonna hit me up for some money.
Yeah.
voice there, though.
Here, we've detected a new fracture dimension. As a dimensional agent, you've been assigned the task of eliminating it. This is your first mission, so please make sure that you're fully prepared. Then come to the Spurious building.
Think we'll find Glasses Guy there? Oh, or maybe the spirit that lives in the land of Canaan.
You know what? I think they're meds.
To grade that, it was an average performance.
I just need some Trents, Goblins, and Chirpies. Now I just need trees. Oh, I found that big fucker.
Thank you.
Greatest performance in history.
Yeah, I feel good. Won't hold back.
There's no point in running from us.
For we will break you.
Or break your heart if you're a lady.
That felt a little too forced.
That's a company secret. But my lips are sealed. You must know what happened to Julius, right? Mr. Krusnik. Luger, hey! Right around the water cooler is a certain someone just got hired as an agent. Congratulations! Like big bro, like little bro, right? I know how much you wanted the job.
Thanks.
With my twin sis.
Oh, you do look alike.
Hey.
Nova, we've got work to do.
Yeah, I know. I should probably get back to bean counting. Oh, almost forgot. Let's all get together to celebrate your new job whenever you're free.
I can't believe he told us all about that fractured dimension stuff.
Obviously, he wants us to come along. We're already in it. If the fractured dimensions really are interfering with Spyrite technology and endangering this world, then there's no way I'm sitting out this fight. That means we need your help.
Okay.
How about not down the middle?
Very well. You may all assist Mr. Pleasant in this operation. However,
everything must be kept in a secret place and correct.
I'm glad we have an understanding. Now, allow me to commence the briefing. The object of each DODA operation is to infiltrate a fractured dimension and destroy its divergence catalyst. All fractured dimensions form around a catalyst. It could be an object, or perhaps an entity.
So, how do we find it then?
It's typically the object or entity that differs the most from its original nature in the prime dimension. You'll need to be cautious, particularly when the divergence catalyst attaches itself to a person. I've transmitted the coordinates of the target rift to your GHS. Use it to enter the fractured dimension.
I guess this explains that funny feeling we've all been having.
It's Triglav Central Station.
I suppose it would follow that this is the rift.
But are we really in a whole other world right now? It doesn't look any different to me.
We've confirmed your entry into the fractured dimension. Commence your search for the divergence catalyst. Chromatis for that. It maintains a link to the prime dimension.
We need to look for whatever seems most out of place in the dimension, right?
Correct. The catalyst should reveal itself when anyone with a Chromatis approaches.
And if we destroy it, the world will disappear.
Exactly. But there's a catch. Only the wielder of a Chromatis can destroy the catalyst.
Wait, really?
So the only one who can find and destroy these catalysts is Luger.
Well, that kind of takes the fun out of it.
One last thing. So long as the divergence catalyst exists, you cannot return to the prime dimension.
You never told us that!
I guess there really is no turning back, huh?
So much for goofing off on the job.
The train to Oscorp will be departing from Platform 1 shortly. Again, the train to Oscorp will be departing from Platform 1.
The Oscorp train's still running?
Maybe in this alternate dimension, the hijacking never took place.
We cannot just blithely assume that. We have much to learn about this world.
It is fishy that Oscorp is still in one piece.
Let's investigate in two groups.
Okay, Jude and I will ask around town.
Luger, you handle Oscorp. Not at first glance, in any case.
So it seems Luger's Chromatis is the key to destroying these fractured dimensions.
And our job is to gather information and support Luger in combat.
Yes, we'll do everything we can to help. We're the wind beneath your wings! You guys aren't scared of Luger's weird powers? Like, at all?
I have something of a knack for encountering weirdness.
The Lord of Spirits, dimensional breaches,
talking stuffed animals.
I bet Jude said pretty much the same thing, didn't he?
You called it. He did say that, didn't he?
Yeah.
But it still scares me to be destroying worlds.
Myself as well. The enormity of such a deed is almost more than I can grasp.
But we've been through too much to turn back now. Whatever the sin we have to bear.
Man, this game is so fucking lazy. Kidding me?
Yeah.
Brim.
Bye-bye! To the plant itself?
For the easy transportation of goods, I suspect. When it comes to business, Olympias doesn't play games.
What's a natural resource plant?
It's a factory that puts out veggies and stuff like that.
Puts out weird vibes, too.
It's pretty standard for Olympias. Well, except for its size. None of the others are this big.
Well, if it isn't Alfred.
How the hell?
You'd address the heir of the Sven family like that? Or has your mind strayed to a time when you were still the legitimate heir?
Are you telling me you're the heir?
You noticed that?
Knew it, more like it.
It appears he has confused you with the Alvin of this world.
Looks like a big rig to me. If you act all buddy-buddy with him, maybe he'll let us in.
They don't really have that kind of relationship.
Is it inappropriate? How come you even know that word?
Don't forget we're in a fractured dimension. It just might work.
Right. Forgive me, Uncle. I must have forgotten my place.
You're forgiven.
I was hoping you'd give my friends a tour of your amazing plant.
Why not? Oscor's success will only serve to broaden the Sven family's influence, cousin. You'd better start acting the part. Poor Leticia is quite upset over your lack of decorum.
Mom?
Indeed, she's had it with your constant gallivanting.
She's alive.
Who are these people?
My entourage. They're quite a bunch, yeah?
The world is full of dubious sorts looking to sponge off of us. You should choose your friends more carefully.
They don't get much more dubious than yours truly. Nothing, Uncle. Thanks for the advice.
As you know, the Great Spirit Asuka was thought to be nothing more than legend. That is until I found, captured, and bent it to my will. Asuka's spirit power is more than sufficient to operate this facility in its entirety.
I've never even heard of that spirit before.
I have no doubt spirits will become a crucial resource in Olympias. Very key to its future.
Hey, my uncle's not the catalyst, is he? So, do you keep Asuka down in the basement here, or what?
There is no basement. Asuka's imprisoned in the central portion of the dome.
Well then... That was disrespectful, huh?
Alvin, was that really necessary?
Well, if he's not the Divergence catalyst, then I'd put my money on that Asuka spirit being it. But it's not like he was gonna sit back and let us thwack it, right?
Indeed. And after all, we did come here.
To put this world out of commission. Isn't that right, Luger?
Oh, I can check him.
an obvious outcome.
How are we supposed to get through?
Tomatoes.
Want to see how many I can fit in my mouth?
Kind of.
Are you a good cook?
He's pretty good.
Really? I'd love to try your tomato omelet sometime.
Ah, but roasting the tomato retains its juices and is not to be underestimated.
Ketchup.
Your loss.
You do me like 5-year-olds.
Nuh-uh. Never a dull moment with you around. Here, have this. I think you can make better use of it than I could anyway. Don't bother thanking me, just take it. I always look out for my friends. Fossil or spirite form, sure, I could see that. But a physically manifested great spirit? Didn't see that coming.
I would imagine that its existence here is only due to this being a fractured dimension.
What kind of spirit is Asuka supposed to be?
It's said to be the great spirit that commands the power of light.
I hope its temperament is sunny, too.
I've learned not to expect too much from the temperaments of great spirits. I've had a bad experience or two.
Tell me about it.
Rowan, are there many other great spirits?
Well, we've encountered the 4 great spirits of earth, water, fire, and wind, as well as the great spirits Celsius of ice and Vault of lightning. I've also read about Shadow, the great spirit of darkness, and Pluto, ruler of the underworld.
And don't forget Musang, and then Lord Maxwell, who rules over them all.
That's what most people believe. But some scholars believe there may be a great spirit even stronger than Maxwell.
Stronger than Maxwell? Do they mean Kronos?
I believe the possibility is high.
Just like
well,
me.
Let's hope we never run into that guy then.